Okay, Albany, how you doing? Are you enjoying a Live at Five so far? Oh yeah, is right, as well you should be. I'm Joyce Jackie from 97.7 WEXT. With me to my right is Dave Michaels from The Mornings. And we have to thank you for joining us at a Live at Five at Jennings Landing. Yeah! Be sure to stick around for a great fireworks show after the headliner, all right, folks?
How you guys doing out there tonight? How you guys doing way up there? I see you up there. Are you doing upright? Yeah? How you guys dealing with this heat, huh? Yeah! Rock and roll, right? Give it up one more time for Alex Torres and his Latin Orchestra and Wild Adriatic. Are you guys coming up here to, what is it, next week? Next Thursday night. We have the blues night next Thursday night. You guys coming back? All right, we're going to see you back here. Tom Healy, right? Okay. Well, thank you so much. We're from Exit 97.7 WEXT. Our booth is right over here. Come say hello. We hope you enjoy yourself tonight. All right? All right. We got a fan right here. Well, these fantastic free concerts would not happen, well, without you and the underwriting support of generous local businesses. Tonight's concert is presented by KeyBank. Please welcome Kevin Mathis, District Key at Work.
How's everybody doing? What's that? How's everybody doing? Good, good. I'm glad to hear everybody's having a good time. KeyBank's glad to be a sponsor here tonight. And we're also glad to let you know we have $200 for you. Who could use $200? All you need to do is stop by our booth or stop into one of our branches and mention that you were at a Live at Five, and we can give you $200 when you open an account. So stop by and see us and see if you're qualified to do so, and we'll give you that $200. Now, it's my privilege, actually, to introduce Mayor Jennings.
This one on? You ready, you guys? Ready, right? Nice night, it's cooling off a little bit. Chill out, but thank Kevin and KeyBank, tonight's sponsor. Been here for 20 years. They have always supported this event. I really, really thank them. 2013 Alive at Five series sponsor, Saratoga Eagle, Bud Light, as well as tonight's media sponsor, Exit 97.7. I also want to thank all the sponsors that have made this possible over the years, and I've been here 20. And we couldn't do it without the sponsors that have been here. I believe me, this doesn't cost the city anything. We were able to cover our costs, great bands here, because of the sponsorship and because of what you're doing, all right? But there's also over 100 volunteers here every night to make this possible. So give them a round of applause. Volunteers make a difference. We're always looking for them, albanyevents.org. Now listen. You remember I used to be the vice principal at Albany High, okay? If you're drinking, you're not driving, okay? Seriously, look out for each other. Make sure you don't drink, you don't drive. Stop by the Albany County DWI tent. They can take care of you, but act responsibly. That's all I'm asking you to do, okay? Be cool, have a good time. But tonight, stay tuned. Propelled by the soaring voice of Mickey Thomas, this multi-platinum band built an astonishing string of hits over the years, including No Way Out, We Built This City, Sarah, and the Oscar-nominated number one smash, Nothing's Gonna Stop Us Now. Please welcome, give it up for Starship featuring Mickey Thomas. Give it up. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thanks, Albany. Good to see y'all again. How's everybody feeling tonight? Congratulations, Mr. Mayor. 20 great years. He's a cool guy, you know?